When you produce a resource or create a video series, you never know how God is going to use it. He uses it in places you never thought about. Here is a testimony of Fatima. She is a missionary in human trafficking field. She shares how He uses our resources, not just to evangelize, but to disciple the young people who are saved from human slavery. Let's watch it.
I would like to give you the story of the girl that came to our center around a year ago. This girl was 12 years old. I was with my colleague that we were sleeping in the same room, and she took the knife from the kitchen to kill me because she found out that I'm background Muslim Christian. And she wanted to kill me because she thought if she kills me, she will go to heaven. And my roommate, I was sound asleep, but my roommate wakes up, and as she raised her hand, she gets her from the back, and we got up, we sat down, we talked to her. For a very, very long time, we talked to this girl to be able to convince her that we love her. God loves her. Jesus died for her. Took a very long time, but after 3 months, unfortunately, that little girl, we find out that she has been diagnosed by leukemia. And we start taking that girl to the hospital for blood change every day, and we took care of her, love her through that whole process, and to the point that 9 of us in our group decided to fast and pray for 40 days. On the 38 days that we went to the hospital for her blood change, doctor took the blood, and then the doctor came back again and said, I have to take the blood again. And I told the doctor, doctor, what's going on? He said, I don't know. I have to take another blood. He took another blood, and then finally he came out and he said, I don't see any leukemia in her body. This girl is our preacher in our center now, because she is preaching the word. Especially she listens to Pastor Hormoz in the TV7. She has been a pastor of our kids in our center. I would like you to know that these children need what they get from TV7. And I want you to be able to help TV7 so through TV7 they can be able to be fed spiritually. That I can share with you in this program that came to our organization with a lot of hatred toward a human being, toward herself even. She didn't even like herself. The first time that she watched TV7, she cussed and she just hated what she was seeing. I could see the hatred in that little child toward God even. That was when she came in 5 months ago. But today, when you look at that girl, the Holy Spirit has worked through TV7 to this child, that this child would walk with praise and worship to the Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. So that shows you the change of heart, change of spirit of the children and the adult in that group that we are training for being able to be someone that can change the world around them.